George has seen some really big, juicy blackberries.